Our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: Mankind, redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creations. When you see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
It might not want to talk. It would be safer just to kill it.
That would be a terrible waste of a valuable resource. If at all possible, that synth should be returned alive. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Maiden's out to an early lead, but Piece of Junk's right behind. Old Rusty's as steady as ever. Let's give him a hand, huh? This race is... Damn it! What is it now?
Getting rained on over here.
Come on, you're holding up the race. Who the fuck is that? He's in the camp. Call in the bots. Turn them loose.
Corsair, I'm supposed to meet.
I'm ready to move in, sir. Lost him.
I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
So long as he doesn't start eyeing me up for reclamation, it'd probably be good to have another gun on our side.
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.